wrestling has been in one royal family.
Absolutely thunderous welcome for the undisputed WWE Champion, Cody Rhodes, from the 11,098 fans on hand tonight in Tulsa.
Apparently every single one of whom loved every second of Cody's defense at SummerSlam. Let's be clear, as WWE Champ, these moments of enjoyment are often all too brief.
Rhodes all smiles to kick off SmackDown tonight, Wade. But everyone in the WWE Universe was left with their jaws on the floor this past Saturday night at SummerSlam when Cody was aided by the unlikeliest of allies.
Cody Rhodes got a lot of friends in this industry, two of whom turned up to help him in Bloodline Rules and KO and Randy Orton. Of course, the big shock was a major adversary returning to help him out in his defeat of Solo Sikoa, that being none other than the original Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns is in the house live tonight.
Tulsa! What do we want to talk about? I don't want to delve into the past. I want to do something perhaps a little unexpected in this moment. As wonderful, as epic, as truly grand as SummerSlam was, all eyes are on what happens next. This right here, if you play our game, is the North Star of the industry. It is the undisputed WWE Championship. And I have been thinking about who I would like to defend my championship against at Bash in Berlin. This guy.
But Cody Rhodes thought he left Solo Sikoa and the Bloodline back in Cleveland at SummerSlam. The champion was sadly mistaken.
History tells us the Bloodline are rarely dissuaded from their mission with one loss.
Let me stop you right there. I don't care what you want to talk about. I don't care what these people want to hear. Shut your mouth, Tulsa! What I want to talk about is SummerSlam. Yeah, SummerSlam. Because we both know if it wasn't for Roman Reigns, I would have been champion. So before you do anything else or say anything else to these people, you will give me a rematch for that title.
So, I said I didn't want to talk about the past, but you want to talk about SummerSlam? Let's talk about SummerSlam. The same SummerSlam where you could not get the job done on your own and you caused Jacob Fatu to get hurt. The same SummerSlam where you have set Roman Reigns on a warpath because you are cosplaying as the tribal chief, right? The same SummerSlam that I beat you right here in the damn center of the ring, which means you are absolutely 100% unequivocally delusional if you think you have any claim to a rematch. So, Solo, what do you want to talk about?
Exactly what we're about to do right now. Come on, let's go. Get up.
Oh no, the Bloodline closing in on Cody Rhodes.
The time for talking is over, unfortunately. All too brief.
We've seen this movie play out before. Rhodes is in trouble. Oh, wait a minute! Kevin Owens! Kevin Owens with a pair of steel chairs standing shoulder to shoulder with the American Nightmare.
Once again, saving the bacon of Cody Rhodes.
The issue between the Bloodline and Cody Rhodes certainly far from over. Rhodes better be thanking his lucky stars for the arrival of the prize fighter.
After I find Roman Reigns.
I'll be right here waiting on you.
Kevin Owens needing no excuse whatsoever to enter another showdown with the Bloodline, who thankfully thought better of things.